Convoy 92, new release and in-house. Atlantic, on the bottom of the sea. For a second night in the darkest hour, the Greek's marine returns. The wolf had surfaced for the second time to make the convoy face its fate.
Germany. and ran away from home. The war to end all wars had called his name. Outcast and unlikely soldier, barely worth his uniform, emerging as a devil dressed in blue. Being a lone survivor at the trenches he now has, one man holds the line. From the south to the front to the battlefield, from a farm to a hero of hands, so he's country courageous and fearless as he holds the Kaiser's advance. From the south to the front into no man's land, from a farm to the end of the road, son of France is the first on the front line. Coming home, coming home, and his story being known. Glorious, victorious, protector of the tomb, memories of his deeds across the war. He's a decorated soldier, he's the pride of the uniform, echoes from the past, his story told. Lined up for execution, saved his captain's life, one man holds the line. From the south to the front to the battlefield, from a farm to a hero of France, serve his country courageous and fearless as he holds the Kaiser's advance. From the south to the front into no man's land, from a farm to the end of the road, son of France is the first on the front line. Coming home, coming home, and his story being known.
Battles when he was shot, kept on fighting and never stopped.